first one I'm gonna do is called Us Us Equal Genocide. It's about youth killing youth. Listen, everybody, cause you're all involved. There's a problem in the nation that must be solved. Once my attitude was narrow to this, I swear, as long as I didn't get shot, I just didn't care. Let me tell you about Roger, cause he was smart. Wanted to be a doctor, operate on heart. Got scholarship to go to a real good college. Didn't want to get hot, he wanted to be knowledge. Now Roger was at home, one fateful night, right next door. So Roger was a gang war fight. Knew the girl that lived there, so he was concerned. Stepped out to see what happened, but never returned. Roger was shot 6 times. Never be seen, not a poor black man. And so for his dreams, let me tell you about Roman, he was past the best. His best friend was Pop, he was really upset. Knew what needed to rock them, it just was a rock. Like I said, he was upset, now he wanted to fight. His friends told him to calm down and play it cool. Roman paid no mind, wanted to act a fool. Revenge on the way, that's like that's what I said. First watch was killed, now Roman is dead. Stop the killer, start telling better things to do. Listen close to this message, I'm speaking to you. Because the black population is becoming insane. But you can never forget the day you was life. Right. Now we all must come together. We must unite, cause that's a deadly enemy that we must fight. We gotta deal with the problem without a fuss. Please stop this killer last before we stop us. Now fellas, stay in school, accomplish the goal. Get the crowd to van and the door to know. Young ladies, you are precious, and that you know. But when your man wants to make love, you birth control. Party people in the back.